Today we're going to learn about the human body. So, did you know that kids have more bones than grown-ups?
Well,
who knows else about the human body?
I do. I know that if you don't take care of your bones, you won't grow up like me.
Petunia?
I don't have any questions.
Assistant teacher, get the books.
I'm an assistant teacher.
There you go. There you go, monkey.
And
okay. So now let me see your eye. Okay. So now what's right. Well, I go plant the flowers. So now we are going to. Now I'm going to see your. So you wrote what Abraham Lincoln did
when he died.
He died in his cross.
About my assistant teacher, which is the human body, and you wrote about the city, which is not what we're talking about.